David Schaefer here at Polyface Field Day, July 9th, 2011. I'm with current intern, Dustin Pinion. He's a good-looking guy. Can you see your eyes? He's a movie star-looking guy.
Worked pretty good.
Nice. So what did you get? What equipment did you
have? I got Killing Tom, Galder, and then Turkey Plucker.
Turkey Plucker. Yeah.
And you're going to do turkey?
Eventually. How many chickens did you do at a time in Turkey Plucker?
I did 4 to 5.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So just, I think the shackles would hold about 5 or 7.
Right.
So also the whole setup, and just got me into business pretty quick and started processing chickens right off the bat.
And how many birds did you bring on point?
I did around 600 or so. And, I mean, I'm not, at this moment, since I'm here, I'm not raising any, but when I was home, I had only a few months, and I did about 600, so about 100 a week processing.
And that's just how many people are working?
It was three, my dad, my girlfriend, and we were able to get done processing a little after lunch, so the system helped out.
Well, good luck. Thanks for talking to us.
Yeah, no problem, Dave.
Okay.
Are you getting in line for your testimony?
Yeah.